You know, I am convinced that President Trump is ahead in the polls now. He is going to stay ahead in the polls. And that he may beat Kamala Harris by more than he would have beaten President Biden.
Thank you, Scott.